Wait a minute. An electric eel is not an eel, it's a kind of a catfish?
Yeah, they're not eels.
Well, how did they get the name electric eel?
Because they get the name like if there was an eel that was having electric things, if you touch it, it could hurt a horse.
I'm sure it could. Of course, it would be a very silly horse to be swimming under the water with the eel.
There's some that has the name horse in it, and I'll show you what it is.
Okay.
Wait, it's on the front cover, so